Another great song here on Game Time. Great Athletics wants to remind you that good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize the judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by a friend from your auditory or domain comments and cheer today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Awesome tunes are coming up here on Game Time.
This is Game Time.
Principal Cindy Brown and Athletic Director Eric Musey extended to each of you a cordial welcome. Please stand for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
The Bulldogs of Green High School and the Tigers of Cleveland Heights High School are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Federal League. Good sports are an important part of the total educational program for students in high school, and that good sportsmanship must be a major emphasis. Your support of our goals for good sportsmanship is appreciated, and failure to address this issue could result in removal from the game. The officials assigned to this game are Ron Nunez, Doug Samsel, and Stephen Shipley. Now let's meet the players in tonight's game, starting with the Tigers of Cleveland Heights. At mini, number one, Julian McCarley. At attack, number two, Colson Edwards. At long stick mini, number eight, Alusi Say. At attack, number 10, Wesley Spaulding. At mini, number 13, Nick Colby. At goalie, number 14, Jackson Walker. At mini, number 15, Gabe McKay. At defense, number 16, Charles Stodlin. And at mini, number 18, Henry Dick. And now let's meet the starters for your Green Bulldogs. At attack, captain, number 22, Maddox Hurley. At attack, number 2, Mason Daly. At attack, number 9, Robert Hamburg. At midi, captain, number 17, Oliver Miller. At midi, number 45, Nick Shaw. At midi, number 10, Tyson Honka. At defense, captain, number 52, Mike Shaw. At defense, number 7, Michael Rathbun. At defense, number 21, Wyatt Milton. And at goalie, number 44, Jason Bittinger. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 3, James Harris. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 2, Mason Daly. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Assist by number 10, Tyson Funga. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 22, Maddox Hurley. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 22, Maddox Hurley. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Bulldogs. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 17, Oliver Miller, assisted by number 10, Tyson Hunter. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 3, James Harris. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 1, Logan Eber. Assist by number 17, Oliver Miller. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. For the Tigers, number 13, Nick Colby. Goal number 10, Tyson Hunka. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 13, Nick Colby. At the end of the first quarter, the score of the Bulldogs 9, the Tigers 2. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number 1, Julian McCarley. Goal number 22, Maddox Turley. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 1, Julian McCarley. Goal number 45, Nick Shaw. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 12, Maximus Huff. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 0, Brock Kesnick. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Timeout, Tigers.
Thank you.
Goal number 22, Maddox Hurley. Assist by number 10, Tyson Hunka. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Save number 14, Jackson Walker. Goal number 9, Robert Hamburg. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 22, Maddox Hurley. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 3, James Harris. Goal number 30, Samuel Hope. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number three, James Harris. Goal number 9, Robert Hannaford. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 45, Nick Shaw. And for the Tigers, number 18, Henry Dick.
Touch it in!
At the end of the first half, you're scoring the Bulldogs 17, the Tigers 2.
Bulldogs fans, sportsmanship is a vital part of athletics. During the contest, if you see someone using poor behavior, please notify facility personnel. Sportsmanship is of utmost importance, and everyone should enjoy the contest in a fun, healthy environment. Thank you for your cooperation. More music is coming up here on Game Time. Thank you.
At the start of the second half, facing off for the Bulldogs, number 12, Maximus Huff. And for the Tigers, number 18, Henry Dyke.
Thank you.
Goal number 14, Chad Teese. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 12, Max Huff. And for the Tigers, number 18, Henry Dyke.
Get that savage!
40, Cooper Spurgel. Assisted by number 28, John Lewis. Chasing out for the Bulldogs, number 12, Max Up. And for the Tigers, number 2, Colson Edwards. At the end of the third quarter, the score, the Bulldogs 19, the Tigers 2. At the start of the fourth quarter, facing off for the Bulldogs, number 20, Michael Jarvis. And for the Tigers, number 2, Colson Edwards. Thank you. Saved by the Tigers, goal number four. Goal number eight, Chase Herbert. Facing off for the Bulldogs, number 12, Max Huff. And for the Tigers, number 2, Colson Edwards. Thank you. saved by the Tigers goalie number four. Saved by number 37, Gianni Mediozzo. At the end of the game, the final score, the Bulldogs 20, the Tigers 2.
Thank you. Bye.